Hello, what you see here is a little collection of my liquid lipsticks and lip glosses. I am doing a little series. Well, I'm almost a year with it. I'm almost a year busy with it by showing you my collection. By the way, hi, my name is Monique and my channel is called Dutch Monique because I am from the Netherlands. And as I was telling, this is my liquid lipstick and lip gloss collection. I will swatch everything and I hope you like it and enjoy this little video. I have already made an overview of my collection of the highlighters, the blushes and the bullet lipsticks. And now it is time for my liquid lipsticks. I'm still planning to do one of my pencils, the eye and lip pencils. I think that's also a funny one. And of course my eyeshadows. Well, and if I am doing my eyeshadow palette collection, well, yeah, take the day off then. Okay, but for now, for today, I'm doing my lip glosses and my liquid lipsticks. I will get this out of the way. Oh. We'll start with this one. Yes, that one. Received this in the Style Tone box, and it is a Cocoa Nude Hydrating Lip Gloss in the color Cocoa Caramel. And I will swatch it for you. It smells like a coconut. It's quite strong scent. You have to like it. But yeah, that is the first color. Then the second one is from NYX Lingerie Gloss, and it is in the color Honeymoon. And this is really one of my favorites. Look at that color. Look how beautiful. Lip glosses and liquid lipsticks are all, they're not separate. So you see one time a lip gloss and one time you see a lipstick. So, well, that's it. It is how it is. This is from Wayne Goss. On Black Friday sale, I bought the mystery box of Wayne Goss, and this was one of the. This was lip gloss that was in it. There also was lipstick in it, but it isn't lipstick. It's a bullet lipstick, but this is the lip gloss version. It is the color Cherry Blossom. This is the color. Really nice color, and the formula is amazing. So, and then I will grab three others. Then I have two from Pat McGrath. This was a gift from a special friend of mine, and this was also a gift from that same friend. And this is in the color Flash Fantasy, small one, and I still have to laugh about myself because the first time I saw this, I received the little one first, and I couldn't find the brand name, and I was, well, I don't know which brand this is. I totally didn't see this, so I really didn't know. But then I stopped filming because it was a giveaway. No, it wasn't a giveaway. It was a friend mail. I received this in a friend mail. Yes, from my friend Sassandra. And I didn't know the brand. I didn't recognize the brand. I did know the brand. I know the brand Pat McGrath, but I didn't recognize the lip gloss that it was from Pat McGrath. So I've stopped filming. I was ready and I was editing and I was like, "Huh? Wait, it is a Pat McGrath." Well, it is my favorite. It's almost empty, so I think it will last this month, and then it is gone. And this is also one I got from Sandra, and this is in the color Wicked Whisper. This was also in a friend mail, or at least she gave it last year to me. Not last year, but the year before that. It was a Christmas gift, and they look similar, but they are slightly different. This one is more peachy, and this one is more pink. So, this one is more peachy. So, and the other one has more pink in it. Well, let's clean my hand, and then let's grab the next few. This one is from Tarte, and this I received in a friend mail from Tove, and Tove is one of my subscribers, and she was so kind to send me this. I thought it was for my birthday, or was it a Christmas gift? No, I think it was for my birthday, and I love it. As you can see, I've used it a lot, and it is such a sparkly color, and I think in the summer just on your lips, at the moment I'm applying it over lipstick, but just plain on your lips, I think it is beautiful, and it smells so nice. Most liquid lip gloss and lipsticks, they have a scent to it. This one from Pixie by Petra. I think I received it in a box, because I can't remember if I bought it. No, I received it in a box. I don't know which box. Can't remember. But it is a nice lip gloss. And I grab this a lot, just to apply it on when I have a matte lipstick. I apply this on it. It's very nice, and this is in the color Honey Sheen. This one is from Color Rain. Yes, this is also a gift from Sussex Sandra. It was in my Christmas present. Very beautiful color. If you hear any noise outside, well, I am standing in front of the window, and there are two ladies talking very loud. Please, ladies, be quiet. Don't talk so loud. They're almost screaming. Well, yeah, that one, very beautiful. And this one is from Illamasqua, and that one was in a box. Yeah, I think it was in the Look Fantastic box. And this is a liquid lipstick, as you can see. Beautiful. It's wears very nice on the lips. Not dry, just perfect. And I do like these kind of colors. So I will clean my hand. And then we go to the next one. As you can see, I prefer a lot of pink and mauve tones. Yeah, that's just what I prefer. So I feel comfortable with it. Don't expect a bright red. Although I have received a bright red now in my Steltone box. It's not yet here, because I have to do the battle of the boxes. That is why it's not in here yet in my collection. But yeah, it's bright red, and my husband loves it. Well, I'm not that kind of bright red girl. NYX, a butter gloss in the color Angel Food Cake. And this is a nice pink. Then from Anastasia Beverly Hills, this was in a kit. I bought the eyeshadow palette, and there was a mascara in it and this liquid lipstick. And I don't think I have ever used it yet. Oh well, you see the kind of colors I fall for. Yeah. Then we have here a Ciate Liquid Velvet. This was from a beauty box. And that is the color Delight. Then I have one from Pixie by Petra. This is such a beautiful color. My niece, the daughter of my sister, she works in a beauty salon, and they making pictures of the products that are sold in the beauty salon, and the treatments that you can get there. And then she made some pictures with this lipstick color. So I saw 4 pictures of my niece, and I said, oh, I like that color, because when it's good on you, it is also looking good on me. And she bought it, because I paid her back, and she bought it for me. And yeah, since then it is in my possession, and I love this color. This is such a beautiful color. It smells great. The formula is fantastic. It is a matte last liquid lip in the color Pastel Petal. It dries up, and when it is too dry, then I apply this one above it, also from Pixie, the lip gloss, and that is a beautiful combination. Then I have from Bobbi Brown, I have 3 crushed, how do they call it, this one, crushed liquid lip. And these are amazing. These are fantastic. If you've never tried them, go and buy them. They are fantastic. And this is the color Hippie Shake. That is my favorite color. It's a cool toned pink. Is really my favorite color. Oh. Then we have here another one that is Bitter Sweet. This is a darker color. Almost purple pink. And then we have the color Juicy Date. And this is a little bit a warmer peachy pink. But also very lovely. Very nice. Almost a nude. Nude kind of color. There. That one. So yeah. Oh. As I mentioned, well, you can see which colors I like. Yeah, it's the pinky, nudie kind of colors, the mauvey kind. No orange, no reds, no, just the mauvey, nude kind of colors. And then the last tray with my lip glosses and liquid lipsticks. I have here from ColourPop. A long time ago I placed an order of ColourPop, but yeah, import tax, it's so expensive. So when they have an offer on ColourPop website that they have a 25% discount, then I usually buy something if I want something, then I buy something, because the money that I save then is the import cost, that the tax that I have to pay. So I usually do it then. So this is the lip gloss, ultra lip gloss, and it isn't a spoolie, but it is a little it's a little brush. Can you see it? Little brush. Well, let's apply it here. It's kind of sticky one, but not too sticky. So it's quite comfortable, but it has a quite sticky feeling. Then the ultra blooded lip. This was a set. I bought that together in a set. So here is the color. Then this one I have received in a blockbuster, they call that, from Estee Lauder. It was a gift from my parents not last Christmas, but the Christmas before that. And this is in the color Flash Fire. And this also with a little brush. And it is quite metallic, but it is really beautiful. A little bit copper in it. What is this? Oh yeah, this is from the Beauty Crop Girl Power. How did I get this? Was it in a box? It will probably have been in a box. Nice color. I haven't used it a lot. Just once. It calls Rum and Raisins. Ooh, that's nice. Maybe I should use it. Then Mellow. From Mellow in the color Terran. And this was in a... I received this in the Look Fantastic Advent Calendar. I love this color. This is also one of my favorite. It's the one I grab the most. It dries up as a matte formula, and then I apply that same lip gloss from Pixi all over it, and that is really nice. Or if I wear this, I apply this lip gloss from Pat McGrath over it. And that's also a nice combination, because the colors are almost the same. I will do it like half, so you can see it. There. See that? And it gives another dimension to the lipsticks. And then my oldest. This one was in the first Look Fantastic box I have received. That's almost 3-4 years ago. I don't know. The time flies. I think it's 4 years ago. It's still good. It smells right. It smells all right. So this was my first liquid lipstick. Yes, it still smells okay. So, and as long as it smells okay and it's not separated, then you can use it. And that's that. So yeah. So that were... Yeah. That were... Or is... my lipstick and lip gloss collection. Do you think of them? Do you like it? Do you like the colors? What colors are you using? Well, you can see I'm a kind of a pink, dark pink and mauve, nude toned girl. So, I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a big thumb up. And leave your comment down below. Do you have anything that I have? And do you like it? Let me know your thoughts about it. So we can have a little chat. And I hope to see you soon in my next video. Stay safe and be kind to each other. Bye bye!